Good morning. iStudents is a leading educational institution located in Hyderabad. It's a leading overseas education consultancy which is basically for US universities. We promote the top universities which assist students in selecting the right universities, giving them assistantships for selecting the right universities with the correct universities, which gives them assistance in selecting the top universities, as well as which gives them opportunities to select the courses as per their profiles, based upon their scores, as well as their background, everything, which has been into this industry since 7 years, and which has been consistently performing the best in the industry so far. So we are here to assist you in all the scenarios as per your requirement and help you in all the sequences as per your requirement. Thank you.
Being a NAFSA member, iStudents helps the student in promoting the universities outside the United States. And basically, we look forward for applying to the universities which are like highly recognized and depending upon the ranking. Once the students are approaching us, we help the student in getting the assistantships from the universities in terms of like the student who are like looking forward for applying for PhD. We'll help the student for getting the scholarships right away from the first semester. And being a consultant, we apply to those universities which are like highly recognized universities by the federal government. And we select the universities depending upon the university student profile. We apply to the universities who are like eligible for getting the our jobs after the completion of their graduation. And basically, we like offer the orientation programs for the student who are looking forward for a long-term program at the US and who are looking forward for making their career at the US. Thank you.
Yeah, good morning. I'm representing here IDP Education. We are into the market from past 40 years and we are the most trusted education consultant for overseas education. We are the co-owner of IELTS and we are certified by EIRC, which is like in USA, which is a very famous thing. We do a process for US, Canada, New Zealand, Australia. Basically, we are the MNC and originally it is from Australia, IDP is from Australia. And we do all the process according with, along with the IELTS, slots booking and all that. So we are having around 26 branches in all over India, along with the other countries. Here we have our headquarter in Delhi. That's all.
Well, my name is Jody Gill, and I represent CPH Global. And our agency is introducing a new concept to Indian families, and that is, what if you started your students in high school in America, and what advantage would that bring to your students applying for undergraduate and graduate programs? So in our research, we recognized that back in the year of 2005, Korea had a very big boom of students coming to university, and then they realized the advantage to come to high school because the doors were much broader to be admitted into the undergraduate programs of top colleges. So we also saw the trend in China in 2010. All the students came to universities and then they realized the wisdom to come to high school. And now that we are going to 2015, we're wondering if the Indian students, Indian families, are ready to catch this new concept, where right now the trend of 28% from October 2013 to October 2014 represents the increase of India students in America. What if 2015 is the year where they see the wisdom of all the other countries to send students to 11 and 12th grade? So what our program does is we look for these students who are interested in high school and we find the best high school for them. We place them in a very, very safe host family because we all treat them like our own children. And then as they journey through America, they learn about our culture, they learn about the interactive American classroom. They learn about their PSAT, SAT, TOEFL. They prep for that, and when they take these tests, those test scores are sent right to the universities, and the universities start to look for those students. What that means is they can have a variety of scholarships offered to them at the high school level for future college, and also they can take AP classes, dual credit classes, and other college level classes in high school that could actually cut out a whole entire year of the undergraduate programs. So there's many, many, many advantages for these students coming at a younger age if the parents are open to this new concept, as the other countries are. So we're hoping to see that in 2015, make a little change. And if the Indian students and families are interested in that, that is where CPH Global can for sure help them along their journey.
It is basically in the United States of America.
In the United States of America, that's correct. That's where we are from.
What will be the career prospects after completing the courses?
With a high school diploma, transcripts, and your PSATs, SAT scores, you have any opportunity for you. Business, technology, arts, literature, there is no closed door. Where maybe in India you have to choose a little earlier, this gives students a little more time to choose, and it prepares them for all different avenues.
IELTS is mandatory to go with these courses, or IELTS?
Say again?
IELTS is mandatory for these courses to enroll.
What is mandatory?
IELTS.
Oh, either IELTS or TOEFL, either one of those will work. But at the high school level, the range is much lower because our high schools have ESL courses. So by the time they get to university level, their scores will be very high. So there is more flexibility to be admitted, and that will also give them their I-20 and their F-1 visa, without the high level needed at a university level. And that visa can be carried and transitioned to the university systems.
Thank you so much for your precious time.
You're welcome, thank you.
Hi, this is Padmaja from Christian Valmy Beauty International Beauty Academy. As an international academy, which is the first launches the status quo and SEPTAC courses in India, we have started our academy in 1964 in New York, and we offer courses for skin, hair, and makeup and beauty class. We also we are into products also. So our products have been used in Naturals, Green Turns, and Lakme. So we are into the courses, we are into the products. We also help the people to give initiative in the sales of salon chains of salons like Naturals, Green Turns, and Lakme. We give the courses for international exams like status quo and SEPTAC. So people can do the courses and write the exams over here. We conduct the exams over here. So it's a good opportunity to them to work in international way in a beauty line.
How many students enroll in the courses at present?
Presently, we have three branches presently. One in Mumbai, one in Pune, and third in Hyderabad. Presently in Hyderabad, we are having 6 students. So presently we are running with 6 students as a batch for status quo and SEPTAC. People who are interested presently today, we are giving 25% discount on all the courses. So people who want to enroll, they can enroll the courses over here. For paying for 1,000 for the fees, and year, for the complete year, whenever they come back, they can get this 25% off on all the courses, whereas with the international exams also.
What is the duration of the courses available?
It depends. If they're into the field, it depends. Like if they're not into the field, it takes 1.5 years for the completion of the course. If they're into the field, it only takes 6 months to complete their duration of courses for conducting an international exam like status quo and SEPTAC.
What are the career prospects after completion of the courses?
Like once they complete the status quo and SEPTAC, they have been internationally like selected, eligible to work in any countries like US, UK, and everywhere. They can work, they can open their career opportunities in UK, US, in beauty line.
What are the, are you providing any care placement opportunities, no, assistance?
Actually, presently in Hyderabad to work in any of the salons or to open their own salon, we'll be helping in it, we'll be assisting in it, but not in abroad ways.
Few words about the expo today happening here.
It's a very great expo. It's been like exposing like lots of new intelligent persons over here, and the seminars and the stalls are really great over here. We are really pleased to having a stall over here.
A small message to the women community, especially because of this kind of courses available here.
I just think to be proud to be a woman first, and today women are very much stronger than men. So that's the only positive vibes that women spreads all over the world.
Thank you so much for your precious time.
Indo Global Education Expo, this is helping us in getting more number of inquiries so that we can have a good promotion of our company. So in this order, we are going to get a lot of leads which will help us to go further and meet many of the consultancies along with us. And as we have a number of consultancies available here, that's how, you know, it's like it's a sign of progressing for us. And here at Global Tree, what we do is we will help students to do their MS abroad, where we are also into coaching. We'll help them in taking coaching for GRE, IELTS, TOEFL, and also we help them in shortlisting of the universities based on their profile. And also we help them in editing their SOP, LOR, and resume, and go ahead with the visa guidance, the complete visa guidance. It's a one-stop solution for the students once they get into the Global Tree. So thanks for this expo, for giving us this exposure.
Which country especially you are processing today?
We are processing for four countries, Australia, Canada, and US, and UK.
The flow of students for which country especially?
Especially
due to the immigration changes always happening in different countries.
US and Canada. Yeah.
Why so it is actually?
See, for study purpose, if student is going there, especially in US, there are many specializations. It's not there in any other country. It's more than 120 specializations where students can get in US, and also based on the budget, student can select the credits. So that's how student want to go only for US. And because they also get a work permit once they complete their education abroad. In US.
There are some flexible immigration opportunities to these international students.
Yes.
That's why they are opting for the United States of America. Okay. Thank you so much for your precious time.
Good afternoon. My name is Nirupama and I represent Valmiki Group. I work as manager of operations for the company. We are a 14-year-old company and an ISO certified company. We are an overseas education consultant. We assist students to find admissions abroad, majorly in countries like US, UK, Canada, Australia, Germany, Singapore, and likewise. We've been in the industry for 14 years. We've seen the changing trends in the industry. Today we are here at the Indo Global Summit. We are happy to see a lot of students here. We are really having a good time with students here, and we are an ARC certified consultancy, one of the few ARC certified consultancies today. We help students with admissions, with coachings like IELTS and GRE. We help them with admissions. We suggest them the universities as per their profile. It's a one-door stop for all the students. We also help them with visa guidance. We give them proper guidance. We help them with preparing a proper SOP, which is also a major part of their application process. Yes, and we are happy that we are here today.
Since a long time, we are seeing that so many of our Indian students are relocating to different countries like America, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, like this. What is the reason, like, why they are looking their prospects in the foreign countries? Being overseas student
absolutely.
Recruitment agency,
yes.
Can you speak a few words?
Sure. Major concern with students in India is when they finish their graduation, they look for immediate options. For better prospects. With a lot of hitches in the Indian education system, many students plan to go abroad, and now these days abroad education is equally available to students because they offer a lot of scholarships, they allow students to work while studying so that they can make up for their living also. They get that global exposure, they get more of practical experience, practical on-hand experience with the subject while they are studying, which is little difficult when they do something here in India. And it's been very reasonable also. Economically, it is becoming very viable to students because they get a lot of scholarship, assistantships, part-time jobs available for students. So now these days, yes, students are looking for some good options at the same cost. So that is major reasons why most of the engineering students specifically look for options abroad.
A small message to the student community. Who is not present here in the expo?
Students who are looking for abroad education should be very particular in choosing the country that they want to go. They should be prepared for the finances that they will have to bear. it has to be a very proper planning that they have to do, advanced planning, because it is not very easy also to find admissions and scholarships and, you know, those options available. So they need to know what they are doing at the right time. Planning at the right time is important. The right paperwork has to be ready. With a lot of competition now these days, it becomes very important that student knows what is the value of time and money. So I suggest all students that they understand the planning process, they start the process in advance, and I hope that they get into their desired locations.
Thank you so much for your precious time.
Good afternoon. My name is Venkateshwar. I'm the regional director for NIT University, South Zone. I'm here to tell about NIT University. NIT University is located from Delhi NCR, 90 kilometers, which is in Nimrana. It is in Delhi-Jaipur Highway. It is a 75 acres campus. It's a completely residential campus. We offer the courses BTech, MTech, PhD courses. In BTech, we are offering the four streams which is there, CSE, ECE, biotechnologies and the mechanical which is there. Our institute is basically have four core principles which is there. It's an industry link, technology driven, research driven and the seamlessness. It's a completely residential and we have 100% placement for our BTech students which is there.
Few words about the expo happening here.
Expo is happening very good. Lot of students are coming here. They are inquiring about the event, what is happening. There are few students who are coming the first time. So it's very good response which we are getting through this expo events. We expect a good response for tomorrow, day after tomorrow also.
Thank you so much for your precious time. Thank
you. So my rank promotes education online. It basically helps children who are into intermediate final year to crack MCET and IIT very easily. We have experts in our technical team. Our technical team comprises of more than 30 IITians. We have about 5 doctors and a team of chartered accountants working for us. We help children crack MCET, crack IIT and crack CACPT. Apart from that, we have also launched GRE and GATE. So online as such, you know, the future is into online technology now. Okay, now most of the universities abroad, they depend on online and they promote education online. The basic advantages of online is, one, it is convenient for usage. Number two, it is repetitive, because very often what we find in colleges is in many days students are switched off and they don't understand the topic and they don't have the courage to go and stand up and ask a question. Because most of our colleges, most of our classrooms are filled with 60, 70 students, and it is impossible for a lecturer to actually figure out which student, what help he requires, she requires, etc., etc. So what happens in this, you know, because of my rank, you know, these students actually, they can go on and on till such time they gain command over those topics. We are in fact, our courses are so friendly, you know, we have a class zone, we give, what happens, there are many, many chapters which run into about 40, 50 pages. Our IITians have actually reduced it, concised this, you know, into 15 pages, okay? And then there is a synopsis for every topic, and then we have a test zone. You know, every topic has more than 300 to 400 questions, okay? There are several tests and there are also those grand tests. Apart from that, as a very, very special gesture this time, MyRank has decided to launch a help desk exclusively for children who are aspiring for IIT, who are aspiring for engineering and medicine. You know, what happens is a child can place a request call and our IITian, our member, our technical team will immediately get in touch with the child and they'll try to help them.
Message about the today's expo actually.
Today expo is fantastic because there are more than 50 foreign universities who are participating in this expo. It is basically literally academic meet. Yesterday we had rewards. We had the Honorable Minister, Union Minister of Labour, inaugurating this expo. And it was a fantastic day yesterday. and we also a lot of academicians who have contributed for the cause of education got recognized yesterday. I think that's the biggest thing in this expo.
Few words about the Indus Foundation, the main organizer here.
Indus is somebody who is a pioneer in this. I'm a very small person to tell you about Indus, because Indus is a very, very big organization. It has its roots in US. It's a NGO organization, non-profit organization, and they always work for the cause of education and students. They always stand for merit, which is why they have, we are working, MyRank and Indus are very close in this.
Thank you so much for your precious time.
Welcome.